you begin to feel comfortable handling the vanilla. Excuse me.
Oh, isn't that the truth?
What the fuck, game?
It knows!
It knows! Okay. Vanilla. Level. Comfortable. Great.
Yes, that's perfect.
So I guess that means I can put another modifier on it now. Oh god, why does it say that? Why does it say vanilla level comfortable and then underneath that it says stiff?
It's what you, it's made you.
Shift for thingies. Modifiers 1. Yeah, okay. I can now put my ding dong on it. Yes, please. Let me go do that.
What?
What? I'm putting the redstone on it. That's what I said.
You said ding dong.
No, I'm pretty sure I didn't.
Oh, I'm pretty sure you did.
Haste. For 50. Okay, so all we gotta do is put 50 in there. Oh, that is what I'm talking about, me brother.
What?
Oh, put haste on her. She's fast as quick. Wait, what? She's fast as quick.
System. You've been pent. You've had it pent up for 2 weeks.
Okay. I'm gonna poke the beast again.
What?
What the hell is this?
What?
Oi! 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 Get! You dickin' ass!
What?
He broke the door! And dropped his zombie brain. There was a fucking... That was louder than anus right there.
That's, like, who broke the door? A zombie?
Well, yeah, where else would I get a zombie brain?
Okay. Wait, they actually broke the door?
Yes, he broke the door down.
Okay.
Why did I come back into the game, hear an explosion, and see a death message? Why are you white? Oh god, why is it down here? Excuse me? The fuck happened down here? Well, it's fine, it's all unconstructed anyways. The fuck? It sounded like it was next to me, that's why I was scared.
Anyways, what was...
Oh, just a random block missing here now. Fuck. Can I eat this zombie brain? Oh, I can. Interesting. Alright, I need, okay, how do you make lerps? Do we have any glowstone left? Hello?
What?
Are you dead?
No.
Do I need to slap you a little bit?
No. No.
Ouch.
I don't know how much we have actually.
Okay, I need you to do something.
What?
Because my inventory is full. We need to go to the Nether. But I need to like empty my inventory to get obsidian first. And I don't have inventory room to make one of those little crate things.
Alright.
In other words, I have to commission you to make one of the crates.
Well, how the hell do you make it?
You go into your inventory, go into the search bar and look for it. Storage crate. Small storage crate. And then click on it. Anyways. Have you made the storage crate?
I don't know how.
Do I need to slap somebody? Open your inventory. Go to the search bar at the bottom part of the screen. Small. Storage. Okay, it's the first one. Click on it.
I like how the better versions need something called a void crystal.
What?
The medium and large.
There's other ones?
Yeah, there's bigger ones.
Storage. God, medium. How big are those ones?
I have no idea, but...
Void crystal. Fuck do you get that?
And then an empowered void crystal for the large one.
Somewhere.
In the chest.
Just try to empty what I can here. Jiminy
Cricket
played with his picket.
How do you make a...
Welcome to the world of craft, teen.
Hell, I need a non-converted...
This is so frustrating, I don't want to fucking piss everywhere.
Too late. Happened yesterday. Give me wait. Do you have sticks? Oh, wasn't there sticks in that crate or something?
Left crate? There are sticks in here. I have sticks.
Give them to me. There's the casing. The hell? Did you just drop your tome on me?
No. I don't have a tome on me anyways.
Why do I have actually additions manual? Is it because I made this casing?
Yeah, that's probably why.
Of course. Balls on the wall. Four chests. God dang it. Chest. 1, 2, 3, 4. Casing. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a lot of wood to make that. There you go. that.
Bam.
Right.
Oh, I need my plums. Thank you. No, I need my sapphire repair thingy too.
I'm gonna cook some stone for later. I like making a smooth stone little, just like, I guess, home, like around the portal, so it's safe.
Where do we put, what am I looking for?
You know, make obsidian.
No, you fucking ass troll. Oh, yeah. Or I need, buckets. I need water. I need one bucket of water. I gotta go all the way fucking down here to the water. Like, good lord. Do I have to... Oh, I got some water. It's good. We got it. The water has been retrieved. Oops. Okay. And now, I have to go to your hole and look for lava. And because I'm not a twat, I'm going to give attention to my tunnel that I spent 15 hours making. Start doing the RP thing.
Wakes up, starts screwing.
Obsidian. Why does it keep doing that? Oh, because I've still got my boots on.
Your boots.
I just don't like wearing my armor, because then I don't get to see me.
Well, you can hide that stuff.
Yeah, but then it's like Terraria, and it's like, well, yeah, but then it's pointless to be wearing the armor if you can't see it.
Well, then you're gonna have to figure it out.
Fuck. Ouch. Okay. Are you ready to be dominated, lava? I say dominating, and then I hear vanilla. Okay, here we go.
Can't wait till that plays off when you're somewhere public.
Oh god. Glad I got this haste on this, because this is... Oh god, there's bees flying around down here. What the fuck?
The bees! Just don't piss them off and they shouldn't sting you. If you hit their hive, they will begin stinging you like mad.
Well, we're gonna have to start bees at some point. It's gonna be fun. How much obsidian do I need? I might as well grab as much while I'm down here. Are you down here, or is that just you on the mini-map way up there?
I am up on the surface.
I didn't know you got a pet mouse. It's kind of cute.
What?
I hear it squeaking.
This? This?
Yes. Don't poke it.
That's not a mouse. Go to... God, you bring out the worst of me sometimes.
Oh, I love... Hold on, let me... 94, yeah, this is just gonna go up to 95, isn't it? 95, yeah. Thought so.
Has it been 3 p.m. your time? Isn't Novus?
Oh, it's 4 minutes past now. Yeah, I totally forgot. Unless you don't give a shit, but that's fine. Yeah, I'll remove it now and just wait for the flames to start flying again.
Yeah. And then they won't have to do it again.
I wasn't listening when you said that.
I said that's when John Willie stands up tall.
Hmm. John Willie.
Yep.
Forgot this isn't single player. Probably shouldn't just get up and walk away. How much obsidian do we need?
Wasn't it like 11 or 12 or something?
14 for the portal, but how much more do we need?
I don't know, I mean, you just grab a stack of 20 or 30.
I've already got 43. So what happens when I level her up again? I don't unlock... You said I don't unlock more.
What? When it levels up again? I thought it becomes more efficient, but I don't remember.
She's got a way to go, so it doesn't matter. Years later.
What?
Uggy. Okay, I'm gonna mine something else.
Gunner hates me. Posts a picture of his hoggo with a cherry bush on it.
Cause he...
They apparently painted the camo onto the lens of the gun sight.
Okay.
And then gives me a screenshot of his camouflage gun.
Oops. Oh no.
What?
Oi.
What?
I need you to I need you to do something for me quick.
What?
Outside your house. Real quick. Okay, you see your green thing there?
Yeah.
Toss it.
What the hell happened to yours?
I put it in the chest. I'll be right back.
Good to you.
Where is it? There it is. Oh, piss. I think I know what Nova's trying to get you to do.
What?
He wants you to play War Thunder. Yeah?
He did ask me last night.
What?
So, hey, you want to blow up some ships with me? War Thunder?
Good lord. Like, no.
No. First, I haven't played it since IS7 event. Two, don't stop. Three, well, I didn't say anything past that, but three to myself, so I didn't want to do that.
Okay, I was gonna say it's fucking awful. It's unfortunate. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. So are you prepared then?
Prepare for what?
Did you prepare the obsidian?
You don't even have to have obsidian.
You said you had location? To you said you were doing a thingy.
I'm talking about once we go on to the other side, I make a safe zone.
Well, fuck, where the fuck do I...
Preferably, we should put it around here, because I won't be needing to go in there. Preferably an easy place for us both to get to it.
Oh, lord. Oh, okay, bye. What is an easy place?
Well, there's somewhere that's easy for us both to get to it.
Is there supposed to be a floating tree over there?
A floating tree? Where? Yes. I guess I cut some of it, but I couldn't get the rest, so I was just like...
The fuck is this? Living wood.
Yep, that's the stuff that I was making.
Oh.
Use flour. If I put blocks around it, it'll turn into living wood.
What are you doing down here?
What am I doing down here? Nothing. I haven't done anything down here.
I didn't get a thing to light it. One fucking thing I need, we don't have. One. We've got one. Flint. Where is the flint? Are you coming with me, or am I gonna have to come on my own?
No, I'm gonna go through. Okay. You've chosen... or been chosen to be relocated to one of the finest remaining urban centers.
Been chosen in inverted commas.
I got so much of City 17 when I elected to establish my administration here.
Do you have any meat?
Do I have meat?
Oh wait, I found some apples. Okay.
I have 30 oranges.
Ooh. What? That would give you such heartburn to eat 30 oranges and only oranges.
Yeah, it probably would. I only eat one at most at a time, so if I'm gonna eat one.
Okay, now if I die in the Nether and lose vanilla, I'm quitting the game forever. So.
Okay.
Which is why you can go through first.
Okay.
You have,
why would I?
Well, you haven't made any, like, Uber tools yet.
You know, I'll have my thermometer. That's...
Oh, well. I mean, like, Tinker's Construct shit. Oh, you have got to be slapping my wet dick.
What?
I put the fucking sling thing in the chest again.
I don't know if it's a good idea to use the sling in the...
No, it's not, but I have to get over to the portal. It will fly at some point.
And then you fly into the ocean of...
Shit!
What?
Oh, son of a fucking bullfuck. Son of an ass!
It's alright, it'll be fine.
And I gotta switch to my armor. My armor. Because I'm not wearing no boots in this place. Okay. Gonna eat a plum.
Alright, let's do this. I have oranges. So fine.
The pod racer has entered the portal.
Stop the pod racer thing, damn.
What have we got? What have we got? Death?
No.
Oh, okay.
I've Coming visited in. The Nether. Aha! I've wrote it down in my book. I've reached it to the...
Oh god, is the game going to crash?
Oh god! There's two blazes over there I'm hiding.
Oh, what the hell is it? Oh my god, what is this place? This isn't the Nether.
They're taking cover.
Trees and... Yeah, I see. Oh my god, there's a beehive.
Oh, is it a beehive of hell?
Okay.
A burnium
ore? Burnium ore, I bet. Ow, ow, ow! Yep.
Oh god! Well, it lives up to its name.
There is blue fire up there, I just wanted to point out.
Oh, check it out.
Okay, what do we do here? What is this? Nether gold? What is this purpley shit? Nether draconium or what? Is this safe to dig? Because I know in Jaffa Factory it explodes. Let's find out.
Don't do that.
Okay, seems safe.
Where did those blazes go?
I don't know. We need... While we're here... I came here for fucking glowstone, and of course there's none. Oh, there's diamond!
Like everything... What?
Right, but yeah, you fucking... Just diamond.
Yeah, they're diamond. Okay.
If you see any...
Darkwood?
If you see any... blue ore, any cobalt, I need.
Okay. Is that tree letting off flame? Is blazing it? Leaves.
Oh my. Okay. Darkwood.
Wait, if I find what, I need to do
cobalt.
Something.
Cobalt or cobalt. There you go.
What the hell? I touched that burnium ore. Ugh. Oh, there's so much stuff I can look at down
cobalt.
Here.
Yes. Oh, I'm gonna improve vanilla even more.
Nether redstone.
Oh, fuck it, I don't need that.
As Zomboni, Soul Piggy Man.
Piggy Man? Nether lapis ore, yes please.
Soul stone. Wait, can we hold stoles? Piggy! Oh boy, this... Oh, there's little fairy things or wisps flying here.
Oh my god, okay, the mining speed is ridiculous.
Why, did you just go... Boop, 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 boop.
Holy shit. It's a way to get rid of my durability.
Yeah.
What are these crystals? Burnium crystal, okay.
Alright. I need this. Where... Of course it's on top of...
Spaghetti. Where is fucking... I need stuff. I need glowstone.
Oh, there's some soul sand.
That's not glowstone.
Are there supposed to be faces on it? I never...
Yes, they're supposed to be faces.
Nice. It's
supposed to be scary. Spooky. Scary soul face.
Did this come out for a Halloween update a million years ago when Notch was developing?
It was a Halloween. It was the Halloween update.
Yeah, okay. Oh, wait, there's some glowstone right over there.
Oh, and it's low to the ground.
Ah!
Oh, shit. Nope, running.
Oh. Help! Help!
Running quickly! Oh, oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh. Oh, I'm gonna die!
No, no, you're fine.
Ah! It was a wisp. Oh, I'm dead. Yay, look, glowstone!
Okay, wisps are dangerous, I guess. I'm just gonna wait here until you come back. I can't hit the fucking thing, he was flying.
I guess you need a bow or, I guess, magic.
Okay, yep, you just need to sleep.
What?
Okay. What? Don't say butt to me right now.
No, but what?
But I'm playing Minecraft. Alright, have you returned? Because I'm scared.
I'm trying. What are you going to say to Vanilla?
I don't know. I'll figure that out once we're out of this hell. Yeah, I like how the fucking map, it says hell. That's literally just what it says.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it just says hell. Welcome to hell. Okay, is that wisp still out there? What does it look like?
It's a white thing flying around.
I don't see anything.
No.
I don't even see where you died.
I am going to have to make an area for around that nether on our side too, because things can just walk right through.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
I've had that happen before, so I'm gonna have to make, like, an airlock. The nether airlock. At some point.
Well, it is at your base, so I'll let you handle that.
Ha 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 ha.
It wasn't supposed to be funny. Ardite! Na 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 na. Oh! Oog!
What?
Mommy, what is behind me? What is this? I hear something squeaking.
I don't see. Oh, it's
just a silverfish. He knocked me.